Okay guys, welcome back to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. My name is Legendary Gaming J, and this will be episode 3. And we are in the Amazon jungle rainforest. I don't really remember where we are. Where are we at? Tab. The Peruvian jungle. So we're in Peru. And we had that fatal accident with the plane. So, hopefully we can find Miguel, and hopefully he's still alive. The jungle looks really nice. Too bad all we're gonna see is me pressing Q to search all over. That should give me branches.
I'll keep this for later.
Some more branches over there. Oh, this is really sketchy. I don't think I don't have a weapon on me. Did I actually lose all my weapons somehow or not? Oh, you know what? My weapons are probably on the plane still. Something following me, isn't there?
I have to find them.
Oh, is it this way? Something this way, but there's also something this way. Oh no, it's not. It's the same way. Okay, so we'll follow this way. And this will probably be where the plane crashes. The rest of the plane, or
Silver Crown Mountain.
Ooh.
I'm getting closer.
Would that be Miguel
Someone's
or
over there.
That's probably
I have
Jonah.
To get to them.
Miguel is probably dead. Oh okay. It's a ledge. Oh, I thought he doesn't grab the eggs. Use the feathers to craft arrows and restore outfits. Oh, that's a jump. I didn't know where to go from there, but yeah, that should be that.
Fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah. Miguel. Can you hear me? Where are you?
I don't have a weapon. I can't really Look at that thing.
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard.
There we go. So this,
is all my fault.
Skills and crafting.
I should have listened to Jonah. Thought it through.
What is this?
I never should have taken that dagger.
From landing. I already have
I
this.
I hope no one else was hurt. No other
increased
village destroyed.
Speed. Increased precision when holding charged shots.
I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Of man-made crafting resources gathered from each resource. Finding rare animals. Harvest. Dart poison, venoms from spiders and beetles. Lipocyte. Large animals while using survival instincts. Explorers boxes while using. That would be pretty handy. Challenge. pull draw weight more quickly, reduce times between charge shots. Oh, shoot, that does so much. I'm not too sure what we can do here. Oh. All the lights. Okay. And I don't have a knife. Like, would I have to find a knife?
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I'll need a tool to open that. There might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck.
Yeah, so I guess we just searched there. Oh, I can't jump on that part of the plane. There's stuff over here. I can't loot it. I don't have a knife. Okay, I climb up there and then I... Okay, I get it. Come on, Laura, you can't even open the box. Is it gonna spin? Laura, you strong.
Damn it.
Do I have to go swimming? Another eel. Move my hand. Come on, fight it. Her hand better be bleeding. Red leaves. Use for healing. I won't be underwater a lot. There's something over here. Okay. Oh, we drowning. Cut the rope holding my gear.
But it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it.
Collect salvage. I'm pretty sure I have a lot of those.
I can use this. Still need more though.
Well, I guess it's just task based. I guess showing me the ropes on how to craft things now. Possibly. One more over here, and I think there's
exactly
one more.
What I was looking for. Just need a bit more.
I think there's one more, like, right up here. Yeah. Here's the last one.
Got everything I need. Should head back to camp.
Base camp is over this way. Yeah, so it's gonna show me how to craft things now. And after crafting, show me how to. Yeah, there we go. It'll show me how to make weapons, etc. Acquire. Acquired. And I guess the other thing is going to be fast traveling.
That should be sharp enough.
That knife's really not legit.
Something's still holding the supplies up.
Do I actually have to go back up here again? That's not too hard. Oh, I fell off.
Yes.
Now oh, my loot. Give me my loot. Give me my loot. My bow, my arrow, my guns. Oh.
Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you?
Damn Miguel. Was it really just... Yeah, hopefully we can find them this episode and recover from where we lost ourselves.
Miguel?
He's...
I don't like this. Miguel? Where are you? Oh no. Miguel? Miguel?
Wolves. Or a panther or something. Are you gonna get meat from that? Oh, it's hide. A description of a wolf. Oh, no, 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 no. This is gonna be like a bear. Oh, gosh. Ooh, they gonna get me. Ran away. Hopefully I don't die now.
Holy shit.
Holy shit indeed. It just died. Give me that meat. This jungle's giving me a lot of frame stutter. which I do not like. Oh God. How do I craft arrows? Oh, it dead. My aim is horrible. Holy. How are you not dead yet? Jonah? Come on, Jonah. That is creepy. Holy. I'll call that a boss fight. Does that qualify as a boss fight? Yeah, I'll qualify that as a boss. Why not? Okay, tell me none. I'll grab that one more. What is this? What's that? I'll pick that up as well, and we'll make our way out. Is there actually more stuff here?
The wreckage. Jonah!
That's possibly a poison frog. Dirt frog. I need to get up there. Huh. Ryan's climbing axe. I don't have a climbing axe. So I'd go up here. Up here. Some more. I just want to find my boy.
The plane. Jonah, are you there?
Okay, this is the half that Jonah got trapped, stuck in. Her climbing axe. Okay. Jonah? Yes! He's poisoned, is he?
I thought I got you killed.
I saw his left arm.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
Oh, is he burned or poisoned?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
What are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
Nope. No, she does not.
When I was a child in Egypt, I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
Not as much as those tattoos.
Storm, the one from the mural.
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears. With you. It's my choice most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Trinity. Only Trinity can stop Trinity.
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone. Maybe for the sake of a few hours.
Whoa.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
You just killed his cousin. Jesus. How did I get under his skin? Holy.
We if we can find Kowakyaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good.
Is he gonna follow me? Oh, yes, he follows me. Alright, that's pretty cool. Yep, I'm just gonna stay at this fire for now and end this episode off today.
At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp.
And that, we're gonna get ahead of stealth. Yeah, and we'll leave that there, and we can finish. Yeah, we'll just leave this episode off for today. Whatever upgrades we can do, insufficient resource. Insufficient resource. Okay, yeah, we'll just end this episode off. Ooh, I have outfits. Forgot. Oh, this is like. I have a lot of these. There's a tribal. Oh my god. I can actually... Bonus XP for hunting, gaining increased focus time. That's pretty good. These are pretty funny. But yeah, I'll end this episode off today. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye. And don't forget to like and subscribe. See ya.